display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Park Seo Joon's popularity in China is soaring thanks to his impressive acting in the popular drama What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. See also. July drama brand reputation rankings announced on July 12. Park Seo Joon placed second on the societal influence ranking of Weibo's Daily Hallyu Influences chart. The actor ranked the highest of all Korean actors, and just one spot behind BTS overall in this specific category. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim also recently appeared among real-time search keywords on Weibo, with the phrase, Secretary Kim finally kissed, taking first place in search rankings and top spots in other charts. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF Park Seo Joon previously gained attention in China for his role in She Was Pretty. Interest in the actor has continued to rise thanks to What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. One industry source explained, Park Seo Joon's romantic yet refreshing charms and Chinese netizens' interest in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim have had a synergistic effect. There has been a sudden increase in Chinese netizens who are re-watching Park Seo Joon's previous works. These netizens also share their reviews of the dramas, and affectionately call him Vice President A Young Joon. Park Seo Joon's character, Opa. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, has been seeing success domestically as well, with the drama recently achieving a new personal best in viewership ratings. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST. Check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. If you haven't already, Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Source 1.